Jumps are starting to get a little messed up. Had to pick some glass out of the line, actually. There's some fresh Suron tracks, which I tasted, and it tasted like entitlement. Must be really fresh. But they're kind of slowly tearing up the line, so let's try to get some riding in before they're kind of unrideable. When I went to Hulda, I was kind of having issues with getting bucked at speed, even with my suspension real slow. So I think what I'm going to do today is ride with my rebound really fast, all the way, wide open, and see if I can make it through this line safely. You can kind of go slower and still clear them, but I want to see if I can add like 5% speed without really coming offline or whatever. So kind of overshooting, so I guess I kind of found the limit. Maybe I'll just go slower and do more pulling up and see if I can go higher, but at slower speed. Your face I see, every step I take. Alright, that felt really good. Let's slow the rebound all the way down, now that I got one dialed in, and let's see if I struggle or how much it changes how I ride, or if it looks the same on camera. Much easier to control, and that just makes it to where even when you're at speed or on bigger jumps, there's so little kickback that you can just do all kinds of, you can throw the whip out, lean your bike over, do whatever without worrying. But I still feel like I am struggling on certain jumps, and it's not even the jumps I expect all the time. Obviously you expect that I have a steep one, but it's usually going to be jumps that are fast, but they still have kick on it instead of like sort of linear upward slip. They still have a bunch of radius and zip at the top. But yeah, that felt so much better than fast rebound. Let's just do another one and see if we can get even weirder on it. How did I land that first one? I was like fully in the weeds and just kind of brought it back.